used to work at a high-end meal prep company where we would cut literally hundreds of pounds of bell peppers, and I found this to be the fastest way. You cut off the root slash stem end, and then you just simply go all the way around so all the seeds stay, and it comes out perfectly clean. It's so easy, so fast, and you just go from there. Fall 4 cooking techniques.